captured. Jason has fallen into the clutches of Master DBA and the Power Mad Director. Bent on perfection, the director plots to destroy the free town of NoVille, home to Jason and his subversive underground. All of the builders in the database have been pressed into service, developing the Death Query, a weapon powerful enough to bring all of Datto's Prime under the director's rigid control. Meanwhile, Sequella has sought out the legendary Master Coda, her last hope. Can his ancient wisdom somehow grant her the skill to free Jason and save all of Datto's Prime from the Death Query?
Everything will soon be perfect. Now that we know the location of NoVille, we can destroy the underground. Once the Death Query is complete, we will wipe that denormalized village from the face of the planet and rule all of Datto's Prime.
What if we could harness the flexibility of NoVille?
You sound like that hyper-scripted boy, Jason. You dare question the benefits of 37th normal form?
Never.
See that you don't, Master DBA. There is only one way. My way.
Yes, Director.
Master DBA wasn't always like this, Sequella. Like you he was.
But Master Coda, I don't understand.
A builder he was once. A genius who saw the critical role that data must play if to succeed we were. Together, the city of Rolopolis and the database we built. An ambitious manager saw the power of the data. When finished with the city we were, seized control he did, making himself director. Promise Master DBA power he did, if he would protect the database. Turn his back on me, Master DBA did. Exiled from Rolopolis I was. But heavy was the burden that came with Master DBA's power. Punish him the director would, for every mistake the builders made. Every deviation from normal forms. Soon, Master DBA grew bitter. Controls, too many controls, were put in place. To defeat the director, work with Master DBA, you must.
But how?
Sensed his discontent, I have. A good man remains. Hidden, perhaps. Find him, you must. Learn to harness the power of SQL and the art of DevOps, you will. Much to do there is. Build an app to get you to the island, you must. Find answers there, you will. Overwritten by another builder, your code was. Use source control, you must. Too much typing you do. Learn to automate, you must.
That's what Master DBA does?
Seek to protect data, Master DBA does. Without constraints, shaky foundations you have.
But there's nothing here.
Learn to build the bridge between Master DBA and Jason, you must.
I think I understand.
Ready, you are.
What in the world is that, JB? You ready? Only way to get past the guard is to shut you down and then wake you up before we hit the ground. Here we go!
All clear.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Sequella?
Shh, we'll get you out of here.
We?
Me and JB.
Sequella, it's a trap.
I knew you couldn't resist. See, sir.
You don't have to do this. I've met Master Coda. He knows there's good in you.
You know nothing about me.
Soon your precious underground will be no more. Then you will be forced to acknowledge the error of your ways.
What error, man? Your rigid database is still totally bogus. The people of NoVille didn't do anything to you. They just want to be free.
You brought that freedom to my database, and now your friends will pay the price. There is no place for imagination and flexibility here. Only order. Only perfection.
Master DBA, when you and Master Coda built this city, you never intended to shackle everyone with endless rules. We can work together and free ourselves from his regulations. There has to be a better way.
You know builders can't be trusted. How many times have you had to work overtime to get their 5-minute fix working? All those weekends you spent cleansing data because they couldn't create a foreign key. The 1 a.m. calls because they couldn't be bothered testing. Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
It doesn't have to be like this. Master Coda taught me the true power of data. Only by working together, only by combining your quest for data integrity with Jason's flexibility can we truly be free.
Together? No way.
It's the only way. It doesn't have to be one way or the other. If we work together, we can change the world. Rilopolis and NoVille can work together in harmony.
He taught you that?
Yes, can't you see?
Silence. Prepare to fire the death query. There is no room for disorder on Datos Prime.
JB, Sequella, he could deploy the shields around NoVille. If we can get out of our restraints and reprogram him, then...
It's no good. There are no clobinets here to deploy it to. Unless... The core! It's like a giant clobinet!
Begin the countdown.
JB! Over here! Now, fly into the core!
Freedom and flexibility are the dreams of fools. Absolute order must rule. Order, structure, perfection. These are the ways of the database. This is the path to true power.
Perfection? Normal forms are rigid and brittle, man. Unresponsive. We just want to make it better. Go, JB.
It didn't work.
You thought we would fall for your basement tricks again?
Collaboration. That is a path to true power. Order flexibility, design responsiveness. Datos Prime deserves better. Master DBA, you deserve better.
To truly harness Jason's power in the database, you must be willing to accept some constraints.
Wait, what? What are you doing? Wait, unhand me. Put me down. Master DBA.
We're too late, what? Man.
All this time and I couldn't see. The biggest constraint was... you.
Are you...
Ah!
Look.
Oh, it worked. When Master DBA took out the director, he removed the final constraint. JB was able to run our code.
We did it.
We did it together.
People of Datos Prime, from NoVille to Rolopolis, we are
free!
Dudes and dudettes of NoVille, this guy is totally cool!
Today marks the beginning of a new era, a new way forward. Rolopolis and NoVille working hand in hand to create a better Datos Prime. I knew you could do it. Everything is better when you work together!